This song has special meaning to me because it was the very first jazz song I ever wrote, way, way back in the 70s. It's called Inner Peace.